I think 3D printing in the manufacturing world is going to be transformative and disruptive.
It allows you the freedom to be able to design things in a completely different way.
Enabling more materials, more complex geometries.
One of the goals in 3D printing is to bring the technology to a point where we would be able to make parts that are strong enough and long-lasting enough that they would be comparable to mass-produced parts without having to do mass production.
So it has to do with the hardware, it has to do with the software, it has to do with the materials.
The biggest benefit is that we're using wire over powders.
We can bring down the cost, shorten cycle time, and offer significant safety benefits.
It was getting into these production parts with highly specialized industries, especially with the alloys that we were focused on.
We're targeting
aerospace, automotive, heavy equipment, and potentially even oil and gas.
These industries, because of their complex supply chains, they can greatly benefit from 3D printing, and specifically, because of our work with aluminum, they can benefit from our technology.
What liquid metal does is lets you produce these high-value parts when you need it.
There's a lot more that goes into the workflow and infrastructure.
The challenge is to take a visual representation of a shape and transform it into a physical copy. That kind of interplay between the human and the machine is mediated by the computer software.
Full 360 manufacturing ecosystem for 3D metals. Your storage, your distribution, your logistics, transportation, supply chain, management, all of that. And so that makes it exciting, and that makes it a great opportunity for us to play and win.